Yo, where's my orders going? Hello? Did you see that? I auto attacked twice and it just went in the air. I went in the air, in the air, and then the third one started to hit him.
Time to hit steel against steel.
Why does this angle look so much better than this angle? Dude, his skin is not even the same color, bro. Alright. I think we need to play LeBlanc AD with this one. Oh my fucking god, dude. Just to let you guys know, I'm not trolling. I used to be the LeBlanc main in season 3 or season 2, I forgot. But, and then I think I peaked at silver. Yeah. Peaked at silver. Yeah. Yeah. Silver.
What did he say?
Oh shit, this is about to be a really interesting game. Okay, we chill, 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 chill. Almost level 2. They won't know for sure, dude. Shit, that was close. We almost had it. Legit though. No flash, no flash. Bro, get this greedy fucker. Oh my god, sir, you're fucking terrible. Oh my god, you just took my kill. Chuck a freeze, chuck a freeze. Huh? Dude, do you see this? We're shitty on the bot lane. I think going for a Q-Max is better because I can't actually jump in the face. Nice. Dude, what the fuck did I say about LeBlanc? The moment this guy picked Tristana, I knew it, bro. It was just my time. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh shit, really? Got him. Nice. Oh, yo. I'm actually pretty good on it, eh? I told you, I was the black main in season 3. Look at my top, he's getting fucked up. Huh? Oh, you got him? Nice, nice. Damn, I never knew I was so good at LeBlanc Tristana bot lane. It's a little crazy, yeah? It's a little crazy, guys. We're playing like reversing bots, man. Dude, they're actually playing like bitches. Lucian Flash. I think second item will go. Oh, we don't have enough. What about Static Shiv? I cleared the wave a bit too slow, you know? But this is just on the money. My top lane's getting fucked. Well, I guess it doesn't really need my help, right? Damn, these team fights, what the fuck? I was gonna say these team fights are gonna be hard, but never mind. The fucking minions, bro. Oh shit. Dude, this gameplay is hilarious. Oh shit, I zoned out for one sec. It's so hard, because we don't have an AD. Maybe we need to buy a static shiv. No cap. Guys, base. My static shiv, not yet. $200 for static shiv. What did I find at 200? My own jungle or on the enemy's head? No, Incursio, don't steal my minion. There's such an inter, bro. My fucking major stacks. It's actually hard to believe that we haven't won the game yet. Incredibly hard to believe. Well, I see why. Why is this game so hard? 40 seconds drag. Ah. What? I'm playing like Faker to win these fights. Maybe I can get this tower. I'm not sure though. Never mind. Oh fuck, I can't do this. Dude, how are they still fighting? At least we won, but... never mind. Did I get him? No, stack shield, no.
Oh, how this fight so hard?
We lost. Dude, I don't understand how we can lose this game. We actually lost. It's over. It's crazy. From my laning to the team fights, I think I played pretty well. My top lane though, my support build. Oh shit, dude.